Well, in these lean and mean financial times, discount shopping has become all the rage. Now a Japanese bargain chain has opened its largest Southern Hemisphere store right here in Sydney, and everything is just $2.80.
There are no price tags because, well, there's only one price, $2.80.
Over 10,000 product lines in this store alone, and they range from cosmetics to kids' toys. We've got hardware, we've got plasticware for your kitchen or bathroom, other cleaning products, vehicle accessories, you name it, we pretty much have almost everything.
If you're Japanese, there's a good chance you've heard of Daiso. They've been operating in Japan for more than 30 years, although today's launch in Sydney had a distinctly Italian-American feel. Each product is specifically designed for the chain, and it seems us Aussies don't mind a Kodoku. That's Japanese for bargain.
We thought we'd come down here and check it out. Or for $2.80, you can't complain.
Yeah, we got everything here, so it's one-stop shopping, I think.
The variety, you know, and things I haven't seen before.
It could be said the Japanese are known for their love of all things weird and wacky. And let me tell you, they have not disappointed. Among the products on the shelves here, we've got tweezers with a magnifying glass for removing bindies from your fingers. We've got a portable ashtray with a neck strap. There is a glow-in-the-dark ear cleaner and, of course, for that supple skin on your face, a roller. How practical.
If you're keen to bag a bargain, best brush up on your translation skills first. Most of the packaging is in Japanese. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.